Neo Tank's surprisingly acquired. I'm still shocked that I was able to do that all in one go. It's time for us to head off to... right here, to the rescue. Sammy's been waylaid by Adder. Try to help her out of a bind. Lesh, how's the laser cannon of yours coming? Pretty good. I made a few changes and now they fire every single day. It's so dangerous. Delicious. And how's Flak holding up? Don't worry about my troops. They've been deployed just like you wanted. Well, happy day. We've finally neutralized our enemies entirely, starting with Orange Star. Hey, I got a question. Why is Orange Star even in the picture still? We're in Green Earth now, aren't we? Flak, my boy. The important takeaway is that those little meddlers here are bearing supplies. They really should know better. So we're launching an assault now, right? No, my little Viper. Today's strategy is going to be a bit different. We'll start by suggesting they surrender. It looks to me like their CEO might be a little out of her element. Maybe we could work with that. Come on, everyone. Stay tough. Green Earth's reinforcements are on the way. Just hang on.
Commander!
We have a message from the Black Hole Army.
Huh?
Is that so? Well, what does it say?
They recommend we surrender.
They're waiting our response. Surrender? Surrender? Okay, soldier, here's my reply, and I want you to take this down word for word. Just starts randomly firing her gun off into the distance. There's the reply.
Commander!
We've intercepted the communication which Black Hole has deemed at Orange Star's surrender. I believe Sammy's commanding the Orange Star forces. What was her reply? Let's just say she turned him down hard.
What?
But what exactly did she say? I'd rather not say. It wasn't the most polite response. Be that as it may. I've got an idea. How about I just jot it down on this paper and you can just read it instead?
Commander?
Well, she certainly is an outspoken one. If Black Hole really captures her, they're more the ones to be concerned for. Get anyone who's available ready for combat. We go now. Sir, the enemy outnumbers us by about... No. There's no reason for us to attack them head-on. We either pour everything we've got into their laser cannon, or we start capturing their properties. One of those two strategies. Our goal is to break their siege, nothing more. For the pride of Green Earth, let's save the Orange Star Army. Alright, so this is an interesting map layout. There's a lot of Black Hole forces here. Like, a lot. We got a small contingent of Orange Star forces, and we either have to destroy all four laser cannons or take over all the properties and completely rout the enemy force. We actually will fail the mission if all the Orange Star forces get wiped out. So it's actually much more preferable to attack the laser cannons instead of just completely wipe out the enemy. They got a lot of anti-air units, they got a lot of anti-ground units, so we're gonna have to be pretty smart with this. We also have to watch out for the lasers because, as Lash said, they fire every single day now. So if we're gonna attack them, we need to be smart about it. Don't want to get my battlecopters too close right now, because A, those missiles will intercept them, B, that anti-air will really intercept them. It's always good to check just to make sure where the line of fire for the laser cannons are, just so that way you don't accidentally put your troops in there, because they'll hurt. They hurt a lot. Unfortunately, we don't have the means to get a whole lot of forces deployed at the moment. So for right now, let's get our fighters moving up here, because Adder is definitely going to be sending that fighter and bomber combo down here to harass our troops. get our bomber up here, so that way we can focus on targeting the laser cannon right here. And we're going to want to attack this one from above and to the right, because otherwise it's going to get hit by the other lasers. Alright, how do I want to go about this? That is a good question. We can't really maneuver Sammy's forces too much in here because of the fact that the rockets completely have her units surrounded. So for the time being, it's best to just take defensive positions. Another strategy is to either clear out, like, an area right here and then just have her troops make a beeline for it and just get them back behind green earth lines. That way, all of the Orange Star forces don't get wiped out. And I also believe that even if you capture properties, if the initial like group of Orange Star forces get wiped out, then you also lose the match. But for right now, we don't really have anything to go by. There are two pathways where Black Hole forces will start pouring into to try to seize the area. I mean, our Orange Star forces are in as good a position as we can get. Could possibly intercept those bombers. Like, it kind of sucks that you have to deal with two sets of bombers. Fighters down here? Was it just, no, it was just purely bombers. All right then. I could try to strike his forces head on right now. Like, this actually is a pretty challenging mission because you just gotta like figure out some good strategy to start off with. You are kind of starting off on the back foot here. Unfortunately, casualties are gonna happen regardless, so I guess for the time being, we'll just start weakening his forces down here. Can't put anything there or there, otherwise he'll get blasted by the laser. And unfortunately, all the other areas here are completely covered by that missile unit. So for right now, we'll just put you two right here. Thank you. gonna be a risky venture. Because those forces are slowly closing in, but if I think I just screwed up, because now that's gonna get targeted. I should have put you up there instead, because what I was gonna do is I got two gun-ho and I was gonna target the missile with the artillery, or with the rockets. This is gonna hurt. Hopefully they can handle it and they won't get one shot. Okay, thank God. That's the unfortunate reality of this. We're gonna be losing units early. It's very hard to keep these guys alive. I think the bomber's gonna be going straight for that. Not aiming up means, yep, we just lost the interiors. Come on, what have you put up a fight? Alright, unfortunate that we just lost that, but at least now that bomber's gonna be within range of the missiles and the anterior unit. In fact, it might actually be within range of just the missiles, and the missiles might be more than enough to take it out. In fact, me thinks it might be time to eat a hasty retreat. At this moment, you're the biggest threat. My copters can handle the battle copters that are around us. Now, here's a question, Adder. Why would you want to go for my anti-air vehicle when I got this nice, pristine APC just sitting right here out in the open, ready for you to attack. I'm gonna send you back here to get repaired. Also, say goodbye to your bomber.
Battle with me is a greater honor than you deserve! Sidewinder!
I think we just lost the APC. I hope you're going for the missiles instead. Really? All right. I mean, I guess that gives me leeway to attack the... Oh, of course. It gives me leeway to go attack those helicopters then. Hopefully the presence of a fighter up there will... take some of the pressure off these guys. Right, forgot the laser location was right there. Like I said before, always double check to make sure that you know where the lasers are aiming at. Thank you. really have the money for anything else at the moment. But I can drop you guys off there to... Oh, wait, no, I can't because that's completely covered by the rockets. But I can at least start capturing the cities up here.
Sammy, I've made mistakes before, but I'm going to make it all up to you. Starting right here, right now. Lightning strike!
Hit it, nope, just short. Although we can at least finish this guy off. I will say, these bombers definitely are a game changer. Fine. Get some money back, and then we'll save up the money to... Do we have enough for battle? No, we don't. We need 9,000. We'll start saving up the money to get some more troops out. Alright, so we're in a bit of a bind up here. Commander, we successfully joined up with the Orange Star Army.
Huzzah!
Superb. Don't lose sight of your purpose here. Guard the Orange Star CO and her troops. Okay, don't know what the hell. What is going on with the Huh? That's odd. What is going on here? Why am I not able to move the cursor around? I'll be right back. What is going on with the controller here? Nope, still not letting me move. Alright, well, hopefully that fixes the issue. Okay, there we go. Now we can finally move the grid around. Alright, I have no clue what just happened there. Alright, fingers crossed that they're gonna go for my battle copters and not go for the remaining orange star infantry. If we lose those guys, we are in a bit of a bind. Guys, so for the time being, Orange Star is relatively safe. Unfortunately, they're not getting anywhere fast. Had a lightning drive. Or lightning strike, I should say, not lightning drive. Run, you fools! Run as fast as your little legs can carry them. There, it should be safe from anything and everything. I'm just curious how much you do 54, you would not be able to knock it out. How much of a payload do you guys still have? Wouldn't really matter. Oh, wait, yeah, I would. I could actually get it up there and have them start striking that so we can start striking this. I'm actually gonna have you guys run across the river instead of going for that property, because, yeah. And then strike, then I will be within range.
Delicious.
All right, who are you chasing down? I probably should move the battle cop there. I forgot they were sitting next to the tanks. I was kind of hoping that that anti-air vehicle would move. This does present a problem. I could move the bomber right there and attack it, but then it would get blasted by that laser. I can't tell what the... Oh, I hate you so much, Adder. I can't tell what the hell for that stuff is, unfortunately. Man, these things have such a bad position. It's basically got the whole place covered. That anti-air can just absolutely pick off my bomber that's sitting down here. How do I want to go about this? I could hopefully capture enough property, save up the money, get another bomber, and then have it start slowly making its way up there. Let's see. 15 of firepower. I don't think that'd be enough for a 5 HP bomber to strike there. We'll just have to make do and hope for the best. At least it one-shot this. And maybe, just maybe, what I can do is not what I want to do. What I was planning to do was put you right there. Oh wait, no. Does it increase movement range? No. I can weaken it a bit, though. What do I need for a bomber? Quite a bit. Get that anti-air and more enticing target, but I think it's gonna default go to the bomber that's sitting right there. What's your fuel at? Your fuel's pretty low. I think I might have screwed up, not gonna lie. The only thing I can really do at the moment is just get myself enough money to get another bomber to replace the two I'm about ready to lose. Yeah, this one's gonna get shot down. Damn it. I was really banking on you guys going for the fighters instead. What's my money looking at? Oh, we're just short for a bomber. As much as I don't want to, I need to stop this advance down here because they are going to be taking this property. Or they're going to be start pushing into HQ, I should say. When more, no, it'd been shot down regardless. It'd get blasted by the lasers or get shot by the anti-airs on either side. It was doomed. How much damage did you do? 28. Well, I got enough of that bomber finally. Gamble. I'm 24. Unfortunately, we're losing both those copters. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's just speed this up. Yep, there goes that one, and then the other missiles start the other one, and they're dead. And my fighters are pretty much dead. You're in the worst spot ever.
It only hurts for a moment. Sidewinder!
Okay, Bomber, where do you need to go? Right there, so mountain range right there. Hopefully we can make it. If not, we'll get you as close as we can. I think two more days and we should be able to get the Bomber up to the laser cannon. Alright, final day. Come hell or high water, this thing is going down. Cannon destroyed. That took longer than it should have. Oh, you're alright, Sammy. Eagle, so it was you who saved this. I'm afraid I must apologize. I never meant to be a burden on Green Earth. Don't say something so foolish. We were trying to bring you supplies and we let ourselves get surrounded. Everyone makes mistakes. It all turned out just fine, right? So don't worry about it. Yes, but... Sammy, I'm not just saying this to save your wounded pride. One Star came here to fight alongside Green Earth. That alone has raised the morale of the troops more than you know. Thank you, Eagle. I should be thanking you. We're very grateful for the supplies. I think they'll ease our burden a bit.
The enemy shall not be permitted a moment's rest.
Yeah, B. I'm honestly surprised I even got a B with that technique. I can figure it would be at least like a high C.